Good evening. We start tonight in Ames, where no arrests have been made after a shootout outside the Elks Lodge Friday night left one person dead, according to Ames PD. It happened just before midnight outside the Elks Lodge on Douglas Avenue. The victim was a 23-year-old man. No word on his identity at this time. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. No other injuries were reported.